Because, sisters and brothers, our mission is so high. We can't get over it. And our mission is so low. We can't get under it. And our mission is so wide. We cannot get around it. This is our clarion call for this moment. And how blessed are we to have elect for people who are willing to run against an establishment system that tears us down and tears us apart and only values people with the most money. How wonderful it is to have somebody like Roger who is ready to stand in the ready position to stand up for Medicare for All, to stand up to protect the environment, to stand up for people who without that kind of representation would not have an advocate in their wake. Somebody who will not bend to the will of big donors.
Yeah.
Somebody who understands that the power that he will have once he wins that office belongs to the people.
Yeah.
Yeah. So without further ado, yeah, I bring Roger Mano to the stage. Yeah. Yeah.